Representatives from the U.S., Romania, and NATO took part in a groundbreaking ceremony at Deveselu Air Base in Romania, which highlighted NATO's collective security efforts in Europe.
As the alliance has entered new times, it has also addressed new threats. One of these, of course, is the threat of ballistic missile attack.
This new facility represents the deepening strategic partnership between the U.S. and Romania.
Well, it's very important as this begins our efforts toward a ballistic missile defense capability. And over the coming months and year, we'll be working very closely with our Romanian counterparts to ensure that we have the proper infrastructure, the resources, the security, to make sure as we bring our Aegis Ashore capability to bear that we're going to be on time and ready to defend Europe's interests.
Officials say the facility is slated for completion in 2015. Army Sergeant Jeffrey Hernandez, Deveselu, Romania. My God, my God.